Hey guys, and welcome to another quick help video. So today I'm going to show you how to customize this live display. So as you see here, we've got four cameras, and you maybe want to put it in the shop and you want to have it a certain way, no problem. Let me show you how to customize it. So first of all, we could change the division. We can have one camera, we can have two, or we can have four. Now to change the position, what we need to do is go to the configuration at the top, click on live view here at the top, at the left hand side, sorry, and then go up to view at the top again. All right, so as you see here, we've got D1, D2, D3, D4 representing each camera. But if we want to put D1 and D4, we click on the D4 position and then we double click on the camera one. Okay, now this is D1. Now we'll make this one number two, and make this one number three, and make this one number four, for example. Okay, then we click on apply. So essentially, I've just reversed the combination. Now we go back to our live view and it's reversed. Okay, so you could do this in any configuration you want, and it's pretty simple to do, so you can get the perfect live display. All right, guys. So thanks for watching, and check out some more videos. We've got links below, and catch you on another one, hopefully. Bye-bye.